And we are at the top of the hour. So, hey, welcome, welcome, welcome everybody to another ASEA Global Expansion Team Zoom. We are fresh back from Nashville, and oh my goodness, what an incredible conference it was. We hope we caught you caught the virtual event. If you got a live ticket or whether you got a virtual ticket, it's good for the next 30 days. So there, you might want to gnaw on some of that information just to make sure you've got everything in your calendar, because the next 18 months are going to be an absolute racetrack. So Jarom, the president of ASEA, is joining us tonight on tonight's call, and he's going to fill us in on some of the things that, you know, you can go and review the conference for the details. But with Jarom, we just really want to get the insight under some of the concepts that were released this over the past couple of days. So Jarom, thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I know you've got a busy, busy, busy schedule. So thank you for fitting us in for this half hour. We know you've got a hard stop at 7:30. So let's get right to it. Sound good?
Thanks. Thanks for having me, Cindy. I'm grateful to be on with you guys. Fired up tonight.
Absolutely. So one of the things you guys laid out was a roadmap for the next 18 months.
Yeah.
And so let's just talk a little bit about the synergy that's created when corporate and the field are on the same page, knowing exactly what's going to happen. You know, life is, you know, coming and going, but, you know, we have a roadmap. We have a very specific plan for the next 18 months from here to Las Vegas in April. So let's talk about the advantage that that gives us to leverage in building our businesses.
Well, Cindy, I think it's a great question. You know, here's the thing. I don't know that many companies would do what we did this last weekend. I mean, I think most companies have gotten the habit of just giving, you know, kind of announcing and giving the field what they need or what they want to hear at that moment in that event. And as we step back and we really looked at where ASEA is and where we want to take ASEA and where it's going, we wanted to empower every associate globally. And that's the word that comes to my mind, is full empowerment. We wanted to empower every associate across the globe. Vision brings clarity. And with that clarity comes focus, synergy, and really the excitement and the momentum to really drive. So we wanted to give every associate globally the clarity around the vision of where we're going and the strategy that's going to get us there, to try and empower associates to stay more focused on their business and where they're going, right? Having a plan, knowing what that long-term plan is, allows you to develop a plan and set goals as a team, not just individually, but now you guys, it empowers you guys to set goals as teams and that are aligned with the overall corporate company strategy, and then go to work to achieve those goals and put yourself and your team in a position to capitalize on the momentum of every phase of the plan. So there's going to be it's a four-phased plan that every single phase is going to bring with it new momentum, new growth opportunities, and really being able to align your teams and now build that strategy as a group and drive in alignment with the company puts us all in this synergistic sort of momentum to drive forward. So we just felt we felt really strongly we needed to lay that out. And as I mentioned before, I think that Nashville and what we laid out was an inflection point for this company. It's one of those where years from now, we'll look back on this moment and we'll say that was the event where we laid out the future of where we can take ASEA. And it truly was a historic event, an historic moment. And I think people who can catch the vision of what we laid out and really, really use it as a drive to, you know, over the next, particularly over the next 9 months leading into our global convention in April, I think you're going to reap huge benefits.
Absolutely. Well, one of the announcements you made, we're so blessed to be the only company in the redox space. And so there was some talk about the redox space, and we've really been focusing on the signaling portion of that space, but you talked about broadening that category into two other very strong categories so that we can expand our product line. And you announced there's five new products coming in, yep. You know, so let's talk a little bit about broadening that redox category.
Yeah, I'm telling you, man, this is mind blowing what we can do here. First thing I want to say is I want to say that redox signaling and that our technology that's in our ASEA product and our Renew 28 is a breakthrough technology, and it will always be our flagship technology. We are not moving away from our core. I want to make that clear. This is not about moving away. This is about embracing and investing in our core. But also, we understand and have known for a long time that redox is much bigger than just redox signaling and our technology. Redox is the energy that powers all life. Think about that for a moment. We're talking about redox is the generator that is producing the power that allows our bodies to function. And it's at the cellular level. So if we think about redox as the engine that drives and maximizes cellular health in the human body, and if our cells are healthy, we're going to be healthy. And if redox is the energy that powers all of that, we want to capitalize on what redox can become. And it really is bigger than just a single technology. It's an entire platform that we want to fence in. You know, years ago, I remember Virtus and Cindy, I know you and Dan and others have been here a long time. You guys remember, you know, Virtus talking about ASEA becoming a household name. Well, essentially the way we're going to do that is because redox, which is the energy that powers all life, is going to become synonymous as antioxidants, as other health technologies have been in the past. Redox is going to become the new health technology that's powering health at a foundational level. And we want ASEA to be associated with the redox company. And so we announced at this event that we are broadening the redox platform in cellular health into three different categories. First is cell signaling, which is where our Renew 28 and our ASEA product lives. And guys, we're in development on other cell signaling technologies. So cell signaling in and of itself can be broadened. We've got several new product technologies that are in development right now in the cell signaling space. The second one was what we're calling redox cell performance. Now, this is different than signaling in the sense that now we're not signaling communicating, we're activating the cells in to perform at their maximum levels in key specific areas, leveraging the principles of redox. And so the possibilities in cell performance are endless for us. We can come out with products. We can come out with a cognitive health product, leveraging redox, the power of redox, a sleep product, athletic products, energy products, pain management products. These are key areas of health that so many people are concerned about in their lives, where we can leverage the power and principles of redox to maximize cellular health in these targeted key areas. And so cell performance is the second category. The third is what we're calling cell redox cell nutrition. This is about now empowering those cells in our body with the proper nutrients that they need in order to function and maximize at optimal levels. And we can do a lot of stuff in redox cell nutrition. Of course, that's where VIA fits. But we can go into meal replacement. We can go into other types of nutritional products in nutritional categories that feed the cells with the nutrients that they need. And so we laid out a philosophy and a framework that allows us probably in the range of 5 to 10 years of product development, all within this umbrella of cellular health, leveraging the power of redox and the principles of redox, which is really the driver, the engine that powers the human body. And so I think what you asked the question very intelligently that says, well, how is this going to benefit us? Well, redox is what makes us unique and different. So if we can leverage what makes us unique and different, but then broaden our product categories into areas that are more what I would say consumer friendly, where let's be honest, guys, not everybody in the world's ready to hear the redox cell signaling message and pay the kind of price point that redox is in our ASEA product. So, but there are people that are very concerned about energy or cognitive health or joint health or, you know, pain management or athletics. And so if we can use the power of redox, we can come out and broaden our portfolio to offer new opportunities to attract new groups of people and demographics that then can come in even as customers. And now you've got a whole new pool of people that could be introduced to ASEA Redox, that could be introduced to Renew 28, that could be introduced to the other powerful things that we offer, including a business opportunity. And so we now open the door to so many new opportunities to attract so many new people with this product set. And it's all going to kick off in April of next year with five new products, three cell performance. Our first three cell performance products will launch in April, as well as two new skincare products, as we are completely redoing and relaunching our Renew Advanced skincare line. So it's really exciting, Cindy. I get so fired up about what we can do here. This is really going to change the game for us.
Yeah, very cool. Very cool. And you know, the other thing that you guys mentioned, I mean, there was a long list of things, let's face it, but another thing that really was so exciting for so many of us is that you announced that you're working with experts, PhDs, you know, and redox scientists throughout the world that are helping publish research on ASEA technology. So let's talk a little bit about that.
Yeah, this is a big part of the strategy. So it's not just about product development, but it's about paving the way in the science community for redox to take front and center in the mass market. And if you really think about the concept of redox as a science, redox as a technology, being so new to people, how do we really get it into the mass market? What we do is we've got to build a platform of credibility behind it. Now, we've come a long way in 12 years on that credibility. So we're not starting from scratch, but we've got to enhance it. We've got to build it. How do we do that? It's got to be done through independent research that is done and published. And then we're going to get the media involved, and we're going to get the media talking about redox in a more aggressive way. And that is going to be, then our associates all around the world are going to be able to leverage that to be able to drive forward. And that's how I think we're going to cross that bridge to really get redox into the mass market. And so a big part of our strategy has been to partner with independent scientists who are actively studying redox all over the world. We've got 14 of them that we've established. These are 14 partnerships that we've established that are excited about what we're doing at ASEA. They're excited about the concept of redox, what we're doing. We have six active redox studies that are done on just our ASEA redox product. Now I don't want to overpromise here, because science is a journey, and sometimes you get a result and sometimes you don't. But so we don't know exactly what the outcome of these studies are going to be, but we are deeply committed to ongoing research around our ASEA redox and Renew 28 are the core redox technology. But what's cool about it, Cindy, is that we're going to leverage these independent scientists for not just research, publishable research on redox, on ASEA redox. We're going to actually leverage them to produce and publish independent review articles on redox, redox and cognitive health, redox and cell performance, redox and skincare, redox and energy. And we're going to start to really pave the way in the science community right in front or parallel path with our product development and expansion strategy in cell performance, cell signaling, and cell nutrition, so that we're capitalizing on the science community talking about redox as a supplementation category at the same time we're rolling out these products. And that's where I think it's really going to get exciting. So a lot of work's been done. A lot of work continues. We are not going to make any promises about when and how these studies will come about yet, because this is something that we're just going to be on a journey, but we're deeply committed to the research process. We've got three full-time PhDs that are doing nothing at the company now, but studying redox and working with these independent scientists. We've got a medical professionals board that's giving us counsel. We've got a science council that's giving us counsel and advice on the research. So we're surrounding ourselves with this body of credibility to be able to move redox forward. And it's really exciting.
Yeah, it is exciting. And I'm sure we're going to attract a lot of brand new business builders into this company with this new strategy. I mean, I've always said, listen, when you reach for a soda, you call it a Coke. And when you reach for a tissue, you call it a Kleenex.
That's right.
And when you reach for Redox, you're going to call it ASEA.
You're going to call ASEA. That's exactly right.
Yeah.
And,
yeah.
And so, the other cool thing that I want to make mention on the science, Cindy, that I think it's important for people to know, we are not in the business of educating people on the science of Redox. That is not our business. And I think anybody on this call, I think we've been guilty of this over the last 12 years where we've had a breakthrough scientific study and we rush to the marketplace to educate everybody on Redox. That's not the game here anymore, guys. If we're going to reach the mass market, we have to simplify our message. Our product message, whether it's ASEA Redox, Renew 28, or any cell performance product or cell nutrition, it has to be so uber simple that the consumer, the average person who's not a scientist like me, right, like you guys, can get it and get it quickly, right? And it's kind of like Gore-Tex. You guys know Gore-Tex. I hunt quite a bit, so I'm out in the outdoors. I wear my Gore-Tex boots. I wear my Gore-Tex gloves. I have no idea what Gore-Tex is or what kind of technology it is. But what I do know is there's a unique technology in my boots and my gloves that keep them waterproof and keep me warm when I'm out in the outdoors. That's the same concept with Redox. We're not out educating people. We want to build all this credibility behind Redox as the foundation so people can point to Redox and point to that credibility. But then we want to keep the message uber, uber simple around the products and what we offer to people. That's how we're going to win the game.
That's right. All right. And so there was also talk about, you know, once you've had an experience, you're not at the mercy of other people's opinion. So there was talk about a lot of these products giving a quicker product experience, you know, validating that, listen, this is for real, quicker than 30, 60, 90 days to really know that, wow, there's something to this stuff, right?
Yeah. And I think that's our goal. Our goal is with each one of the products that we develop, number one, they've got to be very consumer friendly. So even in the name of the product, you're going to see very simple words, Redox Mind, Redox Energy, Redox Pain, Redox. So even in the name of the product, it's going to just hit people right in the face. What this product is for, what's it going to do for them? Second, they've got to be, people have got, to your point, have got to feel an immediate difference. We want people to really feel a difference on these products very quickly. We want them to have an experience with it. Third, we want to do on-the-go packaging. This is not about, you know, a big old bottle sitting in the fridge. This is going to be on-the-go liquid shots, stick packs, you know, stuff that's easy, that's on-the-go. People are on the move nowadays, right? They don't want to just sit. People, right, particularly in that sort of target area and demographic where we want to reach to, people are on the go. So we're going to meet their needs with the type of form factors and packaging that makes sense in that space. We want to select lower price points in these products, $30 to $60 in the wholesale price point range, so that people can actively recruit. Like if somebody were to tell me, hey, I've got an energy product that's powered by Redox that's $45, you know, are you interested, right? And if I'm concerned about energy, I'm willing to spend $45 to try a product. I may not spend $150 to try a product, but I'm willing to spend $145 to try a product. If I feel a difference and it makes a difference for me, I'm going to be a consumer for lifetime on that product. And then that's a new lead for me, for an associate to be able to start to cultivate, start to incentivize to share. So we want to select products that are highly relevant, that on-the-go packaging, feel a difference immediately, lower wholesale price points, all formulated with the power and principles of Redox that will really make us unique and different in that space.
It's great. And with this, there's this whole branding message, you know, that Apple is we think differently, BMW is the ultimate driving machine, and ASEA is we power potential. Right. Yep. So yep. And we're not just talking about the product here. We're talking about the company. We're talking about the opportunity. We're talking about the whole culture. Right. It's a big concept. It's not just talking about Redox.
Yeah, you're right, Cindy. This is not just about Redox. It's not just about a product message anymore, although that's important. It's really about a brand promise. And I will say this, guys, and we didn't get a chance to say this on stage, but we're kind of all over the place on our messaging. And that's part our fault, right? We've thrown out a lot of messages, a lot of different branding, you know, messages all over the years. And if we're going to really realize and power this company's full potential in the next 10 years, we have got to get cohesive and synergistic around our brand and our message. Every single associate, all of corporate, need to be singing the same tune as it relates to our message. And what we wanted that to be is we wanted to, all of that messaging and that branding to be centered around a single, simple brand promise of what is it that ASEA will deliver every single time, no matter if you're engaged in that business opportunity, the culture, the community, the products. And man, after months, it just literally, I remember sitting in the room when we came up with those three simple words, we power potential. And it was like the little hairs on the back of your neck are standing up and you're just going, like, you're just having one of those moments. Like, this is it for us. This is what we do. I mean, even the measurements that we take for the product in the lab, when we measure for redox signaling, we use oxidative reductive potential. We're measuring redox potential. So when you talk about we power potential, we're powering potential of the cells in the human body. We're powering human potential and human development through our culture, through our business opportunity. We're powering economic potential as people can engage here and build a business. We power potential. We see that potential. We inspire that potential in others. And ultimately, we power it. And we just felt so good about that. So we power potential is our brand promise. That is the promise that we deliver. And what you're going to see in January is you're going to see new websites. You're going to see new tools. You're going to see, you know, new associate enrollment flows. You're going to see, you know, a brand new shopping experience for a kind of a customer focused shopping experience. All of the tools and the websites are going to really have the messaging that filters under that brand promise of We Power Potential. And I think it's important, and I will say this to all of you guys and your teams, I think it's important that we all adopt this messaging. Now, I get that every person, every team is going to have their own way to kind of spin it. But as it relates to the branding, the look and feel, the core messaging, we all got to be synergistic now. We all got to rally around this brand promise and this messaging, because that will carry power and weight as we approach the world in the next 10 years with what we offer.
Yeah. And just to make sure everybody caught that, we're getting brand new websites just to make sure everybody caught that. You know, that is so exciting that a brand new one or two click kind of website is coming. This bulky, clunky kind of thing is going away and will be replaced by something much more 2020. Right?
I'm so excited about this. It's long overdue, guys. I will totally admit it. This is long overdue. And so we are spending a lot of resources. We're in the seven figures on spending resources on developing a brand new replicated website that is, by the way, going to be product focused. There may be a little hint to opportunity, but it's going to be product focused because we want those customers to come in and drive and shop and buy, right? That's where we're headed with customer acquisition and our customer acquisition program. So brand new replicated website. When somebody clicks on shop on that replicated website, we've got a brand new shopping experience that we're going to be developing where somebody could literally buy products in less than 3 or 4 clicks. Boom, boom, boom. Get in and out of the shopping cart as fast as possible and get people buying product. We have a brand new associate enrollment flow. Guys, our enrollment flow is too clunky. It's not intuitive. I'm a fairly savvy tech guy, and it takes me 10 to 15 minutes to get through it. Way too long. We got to simplify the enrollment flow. And so brand new enrollment flow, brand new replicated website, brand new e-commerce shopping experience. And for the first time in the company's history, we announced that we are going to be rolling out a brand new associate onboarding and training program that will all be focused and done through the app. ASEA Connect. So it'll all be mobile. The whole concept of the associate onboarding, I'm really excited about this, is that we will be able to handhold from a corporate level. We're not going to take away from anything the field is doing in terms of their own onboarding and training programs. But from a corporate standpoint, we want to handhold every single brand new associate who enters in, and we want to handhold them through that first 90 days, that critical first 90 days of their journey to maximize the success, the ability for them to retain on the product and to have success in building a business. So things like a welcome video, very simple welcome video from our founder, Tyler Norton, that welcomes every brand new associate to the ASEA family and introduces them to who we are and what we're about. Things like how to plug into ASEA, orientation on the back office, maybe an orientation on the products and how to consume them, maybe opportunities to cross promote the products and get them interested in other products that we have. How about business building training and basic business building principles that allow somebody to earn that first check and drive to Director 300 in that first 90 days, which can then sustain at Director 300 and drive rank advancements up the plan. So the associate onboarding process is a big, that was a big announcement that we made at the Nashville event. And we're really excited. So big improvements coming in January leading up to April in the associate experience.
Yeah, I know we're coming down to the bottom of the half hour, and there's so much, there were so many more announcements. Core rank, Director 300, lots of focus on Director 300, new promotions for Director 300 is actually going to put extra money in people's pocket that not only reached Director 300 in their first 12 weeks, but actually continue to get paid at Director 300 at least five times in their first 12 weeks, going to put an extra $300 in somebody's pocket. So, and if, you know, they're also adding 5% to the fast start bonus if you are the Director 300 that's earned, you know, that sponsored the new person. So lots of emphasis on Director 300, right? Because I think now, I know you feel strongly about why you added that emphasis, right?
Yeah, I mean, guys, let me just say this because I know we're running out of time. Director 3, if we can do nothing else but just focus, a global focus on driving brand new people to that core rank of Director 300 on a sustainable basis, not only are they going to make that as our at the average monthly earnings $500 a month. It's a very, very cool story for somebody. Let's get you to $500 a month by driving to that core rank. But also, it is such a key rank for our Bronze Plus executives. That we did an analysis about 2 years ago why people weren't rank advancing at the Bronze Plus level. Do you know what the number one reason why people aren't rank advancing? It wasn't because they lacked the volume. It was because they lacked the Director 300 legs. So guys, if we can focus, put some energy, recognition, promotions, incentives on driving people, brand new people to the Director, sustainable Director 300 in that first 12 weeks, and then duplicate that, just duplicate that over and over and over again. Not only are people going to be driving to that rank and be able to sustain that, earn $500 a month, they'll be happy, but it's also going to drive rank advancements at the Bronze Plus level. And that is just going to drive momentum. So literally, if we did nothing else but just focus on driving to Director 300, I think that everything else would take care of itself in the comp plan. And that's why we're so excited about what we announced around the Director 300.
Yeah, we've always said there's only two ranks that matter in the whole compensation plan, Director 300 and Bronze. And if you can go to those levels and then teach other people to go to those levels, you can go anywhere you want in the compensation.
Anywhere. Yeah. Anywhere, guys. And so let's start with Director 300 and let's focus. These promotions are big deals. We've put a lot of money and resources on that. So this is kind of, you know, this is my summary. Drive to Director 300. That will drive momentum into April. We'll kick off in January with some very significant improvements to the associate experience. That will further drive momentum into April. Then in April, we're going to launch this brand new Redox Vision with five new products. That then takes us into a whole new customer acquisition program, which we'll launch in the fall next year. So guys, don't wait until April to start the fire. If your fire is dim or out in your business today, start that fire now. Leverage what we came out with and what we announced to start that fire. It is so much easier to pour gas on an existing fire than it is to start one from scratch. So get going, get with your teams, get with your uplines, and let's go. Let's drive momentum and get your team, everybody on your team, to that April event. Because at that April event, we're going to pour gas on the fire. And that's how it started. I've been in this industry 20 years, and that's how momentum starts.
Absolutely. And just, you know, it's so important for people to be there in Las Vegas in April for the culmination of all this stuff that's going to happen between now and then. And the cutoff to buy a discounted ticket for Vegas is this coming Friday. So if you want to save $100 per ticket, buy your ticket for Vegas now and get your team to do the same thing.
Get your team to do the same. It's going to be a powerful event. Guys, see you next levels here. And we are ready to rock and roll. And we want everybody on board. If you don't want to be on board, that's fine. We'll wave at you as the train goes by. But we are moving, and we're so, so excited about it.
Yeah. So we're so excited too. We got a lot of work to do together, but it's going to be so exciting. It's going to be one heck of a ride. So put your seatbelt on and, you know, those, you know, just get moving, get into action. Don't try to understand it all. Just get into action, figure it out as you go along. There's a lot of new stuff coming, and it there couldn't be a better time to join ASEA. So Jarom, I know you've got other commitments, and we thank you so much for taking a half an hour to just go over so many things that happened in Nashville, and there's so much more.
So excited, guys. Thank you so much for letting me come on. Happy to come on anytime and share this message, as we're so fired up about it, but just grateful for all our associates out there. And guys, let's move. Let's go. It's time. So thanks for having me on, Cindy.
Absolutely. Thanks so much, Jarom. Good night, everybody.
Thank you, guys. Thank you so much.